we're really keen to get our hands on one of the cars that kicked off the whole 4x4 craze, the Land Rover.
I can just see you in a rough, tough Landy.
So can I. It's a class act on one of Britain's best-loved motors. We've got £5,000 to spend on buying one and restoring it. Why do I want a Landy? Well, because it can do this. And this. And this. You're looking at a genuine British engineering icon, a car that's been in production for over 60 years. In all that time, it's kept pretty much to the same no-nonsense shape. The body panels are made of a clever alloy called Bermabrite, which hardly ever rusts, and the ladder chassis is as tough as old boots. The Landy still has so many fans because it's a great workhorse and it's easy to work on. In fact, Land Rover reckon over 70% of the cars they built are still on the road.